I want you guys to ask yourself this question right now. You know, if you want to be a millionaire, let's say your time is worth at least $1,000 an hour. Okay. And so any task that is not a $1,000 an hour task, you should outsource it. Plain and simple. So, you know, blogging probably isn't a $1,000 hour task. Or maybe the SEO on a blog isn't a $1,000 an hour task. So maybe outsource that.